Hi, I'm back again. Just wanted to stress the importance of the material you're about to learn. Using a data structure that employs a hash function allows you to do lookups in constant time. Let that sink in for a second. With everything you've learned so far, you need to do lookups in linear time. In a list or a set, you need to look through every element to find the one you're looking for. Stacks and queues let you look up the oldest or newest elements immediately, and priority queues will let you find the highest priority element quickly. But if you want any other element, you've got to do a linear time search. The ability to do constant time lookups will make almost any algorithm you write instantly faster. Everyone here at Udacity was really excited that you'd be learning such a crucial topic today. They all wanted to be here to talk about it, but they couldn't all abandon their work, so they decided to send a representative, whoever was the most excited. Let's see who they sent. Starbucks says that this concept shows up constantly in technical interviews. You can almost always optimize an answer or improve an answer with it, or reduce a complex question to just use a hash function. Also, he saw a squirrel this morning.